I love them.
And I love you.
And I love you.
I almost died. And I'm gonna kill you.
Please don't.
Hello, Derek.
How do you know my name?
You're gonna tell me everything. And I mean everything. Because I'm gonna take it.
Take what?
Your life.
Alex.
I have to go out of town for a few days.
Oh, okay. What's going on? Is everything okay?
It's the annual DigiraTech conference in Chicago.
Feels like it's been a year.
Or longer.
Now you get to sit here while you watch me live your life for a bit. Until, of course, I've drained your bank accounts, relieved you of your assets, only to disappear into thin air and leave you with a lot of explaining to do.
I know my wife, Alex. She'll figure it out. To a new beginning, as if the past doesn't exist and all we have is today.
But I love our past.
Why were you so hesitant to tell Raymond how we met? And how you kept redesigning the website so you'd have an excuse to see me? You love telling that story.
I'm not exaggerating when I say that Derek never stays late, much less all night.
I need to know what's going on.
Elisa,
I need you to do something for me.
I'm in.
Mel, you're not gonna believe this. Derek is on his phone talking about a dead body and transferring money or something. And even crazier, Mel, he had an English accent. I'm not even kidding.
Alex isn't right. Ever since I can remember.
Derek?
I defended him for a long time. Trying to help him, but he's evil.
Yesterday, I found this old photo of Derek with his twin.
Mel!
We can leave. Just you and me.
I didn't want that. Oh.